I guess it's time for pizza.
Yeah, we got to figure that one out. I got a Reese's got basketball at 8:30, so.
Oh. See you later.
All right. Good talking to you.
Lights all went off, and I took it into Toyota, and they said cylinder 3 and cylinder 8 had low pressure, and if they go bad, the engine's
so it's an 8 cylinder?
It is. It was, yeah.
So I guess that's the ring, then? Is that what was the...
Well, he said, they didn't know what was causing the low pressure, so that we could dig in there and try to fix it. We could spend money, and it might not fix it, and then we'll try something else, and it might not fix it, and eventually you might need a new engine. So what we normally recommend is just go to get a new engine. Which would have been 6,500.
You can rebuild it for like 2,000 or 3,000 if he doesn't bother.
When you still got it.
Yeah, you still hit it pretty good.
It had 170,000 miles on it. So
was it an 08? Was it new when you got it?
It was an 05. Yeah. So we got it when it was an 07. Had 50,000 miles on it. So I put 120 on it. I love that car. You know, if you have a car for 11 years and just kind of get in it, you feel like it's part of your body. You can sit in it and you just know it's good to you. But
it's going to go forever. I got a place I take my car to get the oil changed. They got Honda Spurs and Lexus that they go loaners. And there's a few of them that have 250,000, 300,000 miles on them.
Yes, we are.
What's up? What'd you learn?
About getting square to the ball.
Were you not square to the ball?
Right. Yeah, points. Really? I was at a 45.
When you had that one-on-one, you were square.
Have
you?
No, I mean for a pass.
Oh.
Did you bring shifters?
That's alright.
Spots? Yes.
But I'll leave those. We only have
what
one set.
What time's your basketball game?
8:30.
No, I have my duty.
Oh, you do? And?
I have to be there at 8.
Well, they might
want to buy one. Alright, we gotta go.
Time is up.
7, but I'm just not sure we got time to order, especially with all these people, and get it.
You can work too.
We can grab something somewhere else. Oh, okay. Thank you. So, when you had that one-on-one, did he nutmeg you? He went just wide on you? Now, were you coming out with your hands up?
Yeah. Well, they were down.
So you were coming out like that?
I was coming out like this.
Okay. Well, it seems to me like you did what you were supposed to do, huh?
Yeah.
I don't know. What else could you have done in that situation? Is there anything you can think that would have been a...
I think I should have gotten more, I was coming in it straight. I should have come in an angle.
Tell me again.
What angle is that? The doorway.
Yeah, the one that was in front of
the view on the one that was on the corner.
I was coming forward, but I should have turned and come like this, because then I would cut down the angle for a shot.
I guess from what I could see, I thought you were coming in where you had tried as much as possible to cut the angle off, but I couldn't. I was seeing across the field, so.
I know you want to stay with Daddy.
I'll be the player first to move forward at any ranks. So
thank you.
Sure.
How did it work out? Maybe.
It's tough for me to see. I mean, the screen's so small, but yeah. I think you caught most of it. I didn't. I was a couple minutes off.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. Up, but, we're going to Mellow Mushroom. If you guys want to. You guys want to plan to do that?
We want the pizza.
Nice. Okay, cool. All right, well, I'll chat there. Yeah, catch up there.
He's got basketball.
You got basketball? All right, Reese. What place did, mate? Stuff. How do you feel you did on the goal today?
Good, I guess.
Yeah, you did all right.
Yeah.
Nice seeing you.
Take
care.
We continue to keep working on all three of our goalkeepers on playing at the back and getting the ball, making good decisions. So the ball's not bouncing, we're able to attack quickly from the back. So this is good. This is good evidence, right? We can always keep working on that.
Look at that. Well, it seems to me on one of those, he cut the... He